Well, good morning. Welcome to our kindergarten graduation for the 22-23 school year. We would like to ask for everyone to please rise as we start our show with our pledges. At this time, could my pledge helpers please come forward? We are going to start with the American flag, and here are some instructions.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, at this time, the pledge to the Christian flag.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands. One Savior, crucified, risen and coming again, with life everlasting for all who believe. And last but certainly not least, the pledge to the Holy Bible.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet, and a light into my path. I will hide its words in my heart that I might not sin against God. Thank you, guys. You can have a seat. We'll get those in a moment. Well, once again, thank you so much for coming today. We have an amazing crowd. It's great to see all the parents here, the friends, and the rest of our elementary school have joined us today. At this time, I'm going to pray for us, and then we have an amazing little show for you. So let's all bow our heads. And let's talk to God. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for Friendship Christian School. We thank you for the opportunity to gather together in a church. We thank you, Lord, for our freedom and for our country and for the ability to learn about you and teach others about you as well. We pray, Lord, that you will bless these young people as they mature and grow every single day. It's unreal how quickly these children grow. And we just ask for their favor, for your protection over them, and we ask, Lord, that you give us a beautiful morning full of memories, fun, and love. We just ask for these things in your Son Jesus' name. And we all said,
amen.
Thank you guys very much. At this time, we have a very special presentation from our K-4 class.
right. Thank you very much to our K-4 students. Now at this time, we have an additional special presentation by our 5-year-old kindergarten class. Special slideshow.
Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head of the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
To go.
Thank you, Mr. Farley. Let's give a big round of applause to Miss Amy Bollinger for putting that video together. It also featured some original music by her sister, Miss Amanda Montepique. I say Montepeque. Very good. All right. So always a great job. I couldn't even watch it this year because it's a little personal and I didn't want to be useless right now. So I'm going to watch it later. So if you go to YouTube, to our channel, we'll have it forever for you to watch over and over again. I know my child will be watching it over and over again as we do so many of the great things here at FCS. I am so pleased to announce a historic first. Yesterday, Pastor actually came up to me this morning and said that we are at 100% enrollment for next year, which is amazing. It's never been this early for our elementary. This is such a large group that we had to move the K-4 down to this part of the auditorium. So I just can't get over how amazingly fast this school is growing, and we are here to reach this community and teach these children the gospel. And I'm so excited to call out our K-4 class first. We are going to do our certificates of recognition, but first of all, we would like to recognize our two K-4 teachers, Mrs. April Webb and Miss Olina Dragu. And now for the moment they've been waiting for. Mr. Leo Gluschak. When Leo grows up, he wants to study dinosaurs. Mr. Mark Gluschak. Mark, here you go. Shake my hand, man. When Mark grows up, he wants to be a race car driver. Already getting started. Miss Christina Horian. When Christina grows up, she wants to be a cooker with her mom. Miss Charlotte Lantook. Congratulations, Charlotte. Pretty girl. When Charlotte grows up, she wants to be a veterinarian and a farmer. Mr. Elijah Linchuk. Good job, Elijah. Here you go. When Elijah grows up, he wants to be a police officer. Mr. Logan Minjavar. When Logan grows up, he wants to be a firefighter. Miss Giovanna Mervin.
So pretty. Congratulations.
When Giovanna grows up, she wants to be a teacher. Miss Liana Ordonio. When Liana grows up, she wants to be a princess. Mr. Pavlo Petrovich.
Got it.
There you go. When Pablo grows up, he wants to be a pilot. Miss Mercy Pollard. When Mercy grows up, she wants to be a doctor, singer, and artist. Mr. Benjamin Robert.
Benjamin, nice work.
When Benjamin grows up, he wants to be a fireman. Mr. Devin Jeremiah Samuel.
Good job, Devin. Jerry.
When Jerry grows up, he wants to be a driver. Miss Aviva Selam. When Aviva grows up, she wants to be a teacher. Miss Aria Shaw. Good job, princess. When Aria grows up, she wants to be a baker. She made mac and cheese last night. Mr. Grayson Stanyets.
Grayson? You know, man. All right, that'll work. Here you go.
When Grayson grows up, he wants to be an astronaut. Mr. Timothy Timothy. When Timothy grows up, he wants to be a doctor. Miss Amelia Tully. When Amelia grows up, she wants to be a mom, a teacher, and a princess. Miss Mia Ventura. Okay. Mia is out today, but when she grows up, she'd like to be a doctor. Mr. Valor Verberkmos. So when Valor grows up, he wants to drive an SUV, a semi-truck, and be an Amazon delivery man. We'll keep you busy here at our school. Miss Anna Yaskevich. When Anna grows up, she wants to be a doctor. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to the Friendship Christian School class of 2036.
right. And now for the largest class at Friendship Christian School, let's welcome our K-5 teachers. First of all, we had two classes this year, so we're going to invite up our K-5A teacher, Miss Tatiana Horion. So here we go. You guys are right in front of me. Miss Lily Bracollin. When Lily grows up, she wants to be a veterinarian. Miss Jane Derjai. Good job, Jane. When Jane grows up, she also wants to be a veterinarian. Good job, sweetheart. Mr. Platon Ivanov. When Platon grows up, he'd like to be a police officer. Miss Valentina Konopka.
Congratulations. There you go.
When Valentina grows up, she'd like to be a dentist. Miss Esther Lazowski. When Esther grows up, she'd like to be a teacher. Miss Ray Mastro Rocco.
Hey, Ray.
When Ray grows up, she'd like to be a music teacher. Mr. Eric Medavoy. When Eric grows up, he wants to be the president. He's got my vote. Miss Inara Mora. When Inara grows up, she'd like to be a ballerina. Miss Emily Petrenko.
Job, Emily. Glad you got your hat fixed.
When Emily grows up, she'd like to be a police officer. Miss Elizabeth Podlesny. She is out today, but when she grows up, she'd like to be a teacher. Miss Amelia Shevchenko. When Mila grows up, she wants to be a firefighter. Mr. Rain Wilkins. When Rain grows up, he said he wants to be a music and an art teacher. Ladies and gentlemen, K-5A. And now for K-5B, and their teacher is Mrs. Amy Bollinger. Here we go. Miss Nore Abiri.
Good job. So good. So good.
When Nore grows up, she wants to be a science teacher. Miss Kate Dodita.
Good job, Kate. Give me that hand.
You're so goofy. All right. Did that on purpose. When Kate grows up, she wants to be a scientist who discovers everything. Miss Evelina Zuba.
Congratulations.
When Evelina grows up, she wants to be a dentist and a pet doctor. Mr. Gabriel Kiyosak.
Good job.
Mr. Shaw, I just want to be a
soldier. Oh. He changed his answer. Originally, he wanted to be a miner for gold and crystals, and now he wants to be a soldier. You can do both. Good job, Gabriel. Mr. Solomon Casil. When Solomon grows up, he wants to be a police officer. Mr. Matthew Lomachevsky.
Congratulations.
When Matthew grows up, he wants to be a dad and a farmer. Miss Hannah Ordonio. When Hannah grows up, she wants to be a seamstress. Mr. Mateo Rosado.
There you go. Good job, Mateo.
When Mateo grows up, he wants to be a driver. Miss Laura Saminikin. When Laura grows up, she'd like to be a teacher. Miss Uliana Shekova. When Uliana grows up, she wants to be an artist. Miss Sophia Tintyuk. When Sophia grows up, she wants to be a teacher, a mom, and own an ice cream shop. Miss Annalise Thomas. When Annalise grows up, she wants to be a doctor. Miss Milana Sursar. When Milana grows up, she wants to be a ballerina. Mr. Sebastian Cycle. When Sebastian grows up, he wants to be a soldier. Mr. Yakov Gigalo. When Yakov grows up, he wants to be a football player. Big round of applause to Mrs. Amy Bollinger in K5B. And a huge round for the K5, the class of 2035. So at this time, I have one more lesson for these guys. Before you guys start your summer, we're going to do something that took Mr. Shaw a very long time to figure out. I still have to work on this. We're going to learn our right from our left. So could everybody in K5 hold up your right hand and wave to everybody? And why don't y'all stand up for me? Y'all stand up. You guys can do this too. K4, y'all stand up. Wave me with your right hand. Take your little tassel and make sure it's on the right side of your hat. So your tassel needs to be on the right. Everybody ready? All right, and I need help from the audience. We're going to count down from five. When they get down to the bottom, I want you to move your tassel to the left, and you'll be officially graduated. You ready? Y'all going to help me out? Five. Move the tassels! Woo! Congratulations. I can't wait for you guys to be in first grade. I can't wait to see you guys in school uniform next year. We've got so many great things planned already for the new school year coming up. I hope and pray you guys have an amazing summer. At this time, we are going to dismiss our graduates first, and I'm going to have to ask all of our audience to please stay seated while they work their way out. Parents, families, friends, we are going to have a very small reception over in the small chapel building. That's where you're going to be able to meet with your children. We've got some cupcakes and some drinks, and the teachers have prizes and your certificates and diplomas. They can't be more excited about these cupcakes, so we're going to go on ahead and dismiss them. So, guys, thank you so much. K4, K5, you are dismissed. It looks like they've made their way out. So at this time, friends and family, you can go ahead and start making your way over to the small chapel and get your pictures, and can't wait to see you over there. Thank you guys so much. Elementary, lower school, you are dismissed. Have a great summer, everyone.